So, you guys can call into the station and request this song that is out. If you don't have this now, you can get it on iTunes, and I think you can get it.
You're so good at shameless plugs.
It's shameless. We're really excited about it. We've been getting turned down in Nashville for about 16 years now. So the fact that someone finally said yes, you know, started with Blake Shelton. Now we have signed a record deal with Arista, and it's really funny because for those of you who don't know, that's Carrie Underwood's label and Brad Paisley, among others. But Carrie's really close to us because we grew up about 10 minutes from her, and we've known her since we were teenagers. And the fact that we landed at the same home, it's a cool story. And she's been very great and had a lot of cool advice. This means the world to us, and we know it's because of fans like you who downloaded and voted, and we wouldn't be here without you guys, so thank you very much for
that.
Yes,
you will hear that 1,000 times. Thank you, because essentially, just the people sitting in this room alone, I can tell, obviously, you've been somewhat of a fan, because you know who we are, and but...
They just came for free lunch.
That's true, too. But you can't meet more thankful and grateful guys for people like y'all, and even for stations like this that'll let us come in and not kick us out. Yeah. So thank y'all for being here, and thank you for changing our lives. So
I guess we'll play a single. It's called Later On. Hope you like it.